morning children. Children, already we have gone through the chapter sources of food. As you all know, we get food from plants and animals as well. Both, without this we cannot survive. So both are very important factors in our life as food, right? Now you have also gone through the chapter and you learned, or in general also at home also you must be saying that your mummy washes the food before making it, before cooking it. You should wash raw vegetables also before eating. Now some vegetables are cooked and some are eaten raw. Now what do you mean by raw? That also you know. Jo hum kacha kha sakte without cooking. The food that can be eaten without cooking is called raw vegetables. Now what do you do? You just simply eat this vegetable whenever the food you simply when your father brings from the market and simply you take it and eat it. No, what you must do, you must wash it properly so that all the pesticides in this or chemicals or whatever is there in the food is washed properly, and then it is healthy to eat. Now some basic things also you have learned, that there are three types of food generally we eat throughout our meal or throughout our day. They are energy giving food, body building food and protective food. So children, here are some names given. Some names are given here. Now what you need to do? You need to classify them in proper table. Classify means you need to bifurcate them, you need to separate them in proper category, whether they are energy giving food, whether they are body building food or whether they are protective food, right? Now we will start with number one. Let us see what is there in number one. Number one we have milk here. Now as you know, milk is given to young kids. Milk is complete food, it is said milk is complete food. Why? Because in milk you get all types of nutrients available in it. So it is said that milk is complete food. So young kids in your home must be seeing that they go through milk when they are very young. They are given only milk when they are very young. So first we'll write here body building food, because milk is given as known as complete food. It is body building food. So body building food column we will write milk. Next comes to cauliflower. Now cauliflower is a vegetable, and you know that all these vegetables and fruits are protective food. It keeps you away from different types of disease. As much as vegetables and fruits you eat, you will be safe and healthy throughout your life, right? And they become a good source of digestion also. Most of fibers are involved in this, so you remain healthy throughout your life. So again we write this cauliflower as protective food. They protect us from disease. Okay, next we come to ghee. Now ghee, butter, cheese, these all are meat and all, they are giving energy giving food. They give us energy. You don't eat lot of amount of energy giving food or lot of amount of protein giving food or this body building food. Everything should be in proper proportion, right? So we will write here ghee. Ghee is energy giving food. Next comes to eggs. Eggs again we will say that eggs are again body building food. They help your body to grow. Eggs. Now comes next to tomato. Tomato again is vegetable. As I said, vegetables and fruits are protective food. They protect us from disease. So tomato will write in protective food. Next is given rice. Rice again. Eggs we have done. Tomato. rice is energy giving food. We write here rice. Comes next cheese. Cheese, butter, milk, meat. These all are non giving food. We write here cheese. Next comes cucumber. Cucumber, protective food. And last one is wheat. Wheat is energy giving food. So here we have completed this activity. Children, you can take many more activity like this, many more names of your food, and you can plan this type of activity so that you are able to get clear content of the topic sources of food. Thank you, children.